Probably I should. I should have the mirror west or mirage west on. Should turn the attack a bit off now. Shining Ray, I think, is. Oh yeah, I should also. And that is Holy Elemental, I think. So White Mask, so on. I'm gonna allow you to. As soon as I get the license for it. I should have equipped the. I should equip the Wurmfire shots, and I also should have equipped the Black Mask for that. Phase 1 complete. Then let's use Pala and Remedy and dispel him. And also equip the onion shots. And you get the bubble belt back on. I also should throw the Dark Matter on. There's also a paling. Now get him and go back together. Back to you. will just wait for the failing to wear off. There we go. I don't know who he's targeting with that dark gavit, but I'm going to use the black mask, although you didn't need that room. I think he's targeting Canelo. Trying to keep my party as spread out as possible to avoid curse. There goes Pandemonium. Re-equip the worm fire shots because those will wreck slit. Probably should use the eye drops on Bosch. There we go. Now it's time for the Notes of Rust. I feel like Renew is more better for this situation, and for some reason the Fenrir is asleep, when Fenrir is asleep, the Shadowseer won't do anything. So now I'm charging up another Dark Matter to kill the last phase of Shadowseer faster. So that's why I'm using Notes of Rust. And yeah, Shadowseer is just walking around. Thank you. So now we have the Shadowseer and the Phoenix. I used my Knots of Frost. The rest of my Knots of Frost to just to make it a little more charged. The dark matter that is. Oh, there. Now for the final part. And let's immediately throw the dark matter. Thank you. And then we use Gil Puss. Oh, that wasn't darkness. I don't know what that was, or not that. I thought about equipping the shell shield, but I wasn't fast enough. Now I will though.